over. Take it to your mom, Dixie.
Remember, you're in control of her.
So, like this?
Uh-huh. Right here, on this knot.
Like this?
Uh-huh. Right here. Mm-hmm. You're in control.
Mm-hmm.
Alright?
Mm-hmm.
Don't let her take off on you.
Okay.
We're gonna go for a walk. If she gets too fast, you pull back and you say ho.
Okay. Down the hill. Is this all wheat? Oh. So let me guess. Deers. Just tripped.
Okay.
I see something over there. Do you? I do. Probably in the summer we can take a little walk here. When Dixie's like controlling, she knows where to go, and I know how to go teach her. You can ride Percy here too. Someday we're going to do it all by myself. Don't stand behind. There's no flies out. Their pony with the white and brown fur? Huh? Yeah, Dee Dee. I always fell off. But yeah, she was running. Why did you have to make me ride on her? Yeah, I did. When I was with you. Walk around. I'm sorry, I just actually had to fix my helmet. Hey, Mommy, we'll have to please find some, antlers, and I see some deer footprints. When she was going down, I could have find the place where she had her things, but I found the place just by feeling the warmness. That always works. It's so nice walking around. don't even have to walk. This is relaxing. The lots of mean. I'm on still level 1 just by riding Dixie, right? I know level 3 is probably jumping. Cantering? Oh god. Oh god. But that'll be a long time. I'm still scared about riding and jumping and running and trotting. Well, how did we show my friends riding Dixie? They would be surprised, right? But guess what? She has more room to run through. So every time when we go on level, when I go on level 2, she's on level 2. Dog! But sassy, I have to dodge. Is this a good video, Tavian? Your computer is falling off, does it?
No, it's fine.
You just see something, your leg is about to fall off. So this is where Sassy used to got scared. Wherever she goes. Exercise. Yep. Are we almost to level 2? Curious because that grass is like different than this grass. Would this be a good place to run through if we had this house? Just go around. Have a big farm over here. A nice trotway. Lots of trees. Would that be awesome? But I like the house that we have. Take all the wood, just take the mud away and put lots of grass. So mommy, what happens if I ride Percy? You're level 100? Cause you're super good. Cause you had a horse before. Distracted too. I thought I was about to fall off. you ride somebody, like your chassis, a kid actually says, "Hi, horsey." Everyone else wants to ride a horse because they are much cooler and awesome. Good thing I'm a farmer because I'm going to have Dixie.
Not your hands. If you have to go way back here to stop her, that's way too short. Understood?